you told something about the heuristics, right? So are you talking about the Nielsen's heuristics?
Yeah, so I'm talking about Nielsen heuristics. Yeah, Nielsen Norman.
Okay. So there might be few people who might not know it, and it might be really helpful for them. So can you explain, like, why is it a good form of doing audit, like quick and dirty, and how they can use it?
Okay, well, this is how I start in the class also, and I take the heuristics class. So when you actually are criticizing or when you are critiquing an application and you go ahead and say, hey, I don't like this. And the person who's going to be sitting in front of you, who is probably the whole business team, and they're like, it doesn't matter. So when you are critiquing something, you need to have certain, you know, well-established academic basis on where you are actually deciding whether the application is right or not. So the NN principles are focused on, you know, deciding the usability of an application rather than the appeal again, whether the actually the product is functioning or not.
Right.
I believe that's a very, obviously you can have a lot more inputs on your own. You can actually talk to a couple of users and bring a lot of input from that side also. But I guess this is a very quick way of realizing, are you doing something major blunder in your application?
Right.
There are all these smaller things which you will figure out that there are still there. But again, instead of focusing on doing a very massive, you know, research and figuring out which will cost a lot of time and money, this is a very easy way for you to go ahead and do a quick understanding of where we are standing, and maybe that may then make that call. So, so how do you do it? Well, find some UX experts who understand what is heuristics in itself. Talk to a few of them and figure out, give them some tasks and let them use the application and get their feedback. If you yourself are a UX expert, you can definitely use your own input and those standards to see if the application is performing correctly or not. So,
absolutely. I've been doing NN audits and usability testing for some time, but the very first course that I launched online was on NN heuristics. And I think anybody who says that we don't have money to do, you know, usability testing, or we don't have enough resources, that is bullshitting. Actually, this is one thing that anybody could do. It is so easy, and there are so many resources. They just have to look it up. Like, if you don't know it now, you can practice it. Basically, it's those 10 set of, you know, those 10 set of parameters, and you can even create your own heuristics. But you have to be obviously, like, you know, open enough to it. So I really appreciate that you're actually giving students the tools that they can start from applying from the day one, because it is actually the most essential and the easiest way to get, you know, headed into, started into UX.